Hello, this is me, Link, and today we are playing Escape High School. This is another one by Arms Creators, and another one by Fat Paps and Splat Gaming. I don't know if they got those cogs down there, so let's get into it. High school is really boring. Why don't we escape? How do we escape? Oh, vent. Yay, vent. Wouldn't it be easier to go for a door? It was bricked up. I suppose it's so people don't get out easy. I know. Let's get a token. I know the back ways. Stage 2, that was stage 1. Oh, good. Let's get out of this view. Let's jump over these. There was. I don't know why you'd have these in the high school. Remember that chocolate bus? Another vent. How many vent systems are in high schools? Oh. This is simple, you just can't touch the water. So, there's a bunch of jumps. I think these are backpacks, there's a lot of these, so I think these are a feature. Oh, I think the toilets have flooded and the water fountain, so it's scary. But can you go through these lines? No, that's just so you jump. Scary. Jump the corners. Splat Gaming! No! Splat Gaming, I think some of the people who make these games, a big shout out to them. Watch their channels. I think they do the obby features, part of the obby creators group. So as I said, I didn't get any feedback on the fat guy video, when I asked about how do you make like a group, and I still haven't got any, so it would be really helpful if you put some stuff in the bomb. Like I said in the last one, escape the bathroom, I said that I was going to, so I was going to make an obby. I started making that. I'm not going to give away any secrets. But I didn't get any ideas. So I started making just some of these lasers and started coding bricks and stuff like that. So maybe put some furniture. I'm still waiting on some of the replies, so you can do some of this. As I said, I've just done some of the checkpoints, and I think I'm going to do some type of YouTube one. Who knows who's made your skin go? So, yep. Hate this. It's like a static shock. I feel I might have to do this in two parts, and now I said I'm not going to do two parts. I've learned my lesson. I'm just going to do in one burst, so I'll end this episode. Make another one directly after that. Yep, that was my robot's character, but this is nastiness. That static shot. Let's turn on. Nasty. What? Is this even possible? It might not be, I will test possibility. I might change it all. I hate changing them, but oh look, he's got your skin to go. This is me. Oh look, that guy's got that face morph. You know? No! Look, I'm not even touching it. That's all so not nice. What? My hand is... Oh, it's not just the middle laser. Mini leech. That's not to you guys, that's to me. 21 stages. That's a reasonable amount. Not. Look, I'm not happy. You just tap. Tap. W in space like this. Hear it? Let's pick it up. Yeah. Pick it up on my mic. See you up? Yeah. No! I'm done with it. No, I'm not. I'm gonna carry on going. No! I hate Fat Paps at the moment. They really have to make some of these really odd things. As I say, Roblox zombies are only ever gonna get harder. They're never gonna get easier because they're always gonna try and like outdo each other on graphics and. There we go, we finally did it. That one's a bit of the logs. There we go. Go from gym class. What has happened to this gym? I don't even have to do it. Yeah, because I think there's an imaginary wall. Yeah, I think someone's made a big hole in the floor in gym class. Okay, no, it blocks. Oh, it's so easy. Just. Ooh, she's revolting. Oh, underneath it. I don't see nice from underneath. Might just make extreme computer parkour as my hobby, because why not? Just make basic jumps. Well, that's the fair describe. You can actually sit in those seats. Is this ridiculous? It's ridiculous. Still, I'm not gonna give up. Said, still got his YouTube channel. That gives him cheat codes. Probably won't. That probably ain't that nice. But trust me. All of you, get back to cars now. Ready? Pick one locket. It's a secret passage. Oh, I know this trick. He's like. Got me one of these. It's one of the lockers' secret package. Passage. Lockers is secret passage, Mini Leech. The lockers are a secret passage. I bet it's one of the hard ones. I can't get it. I don't get it. Which one? We're just going to do the city. I bet it's a vending machine. Jump up. Not that one. Jump up. Oh. So we do a block at a time. Nope. Nope. But he's not going to make you go all the way back here. So we're just going to walk. 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 Nope, all the way. Walk. It's the camera trick. Let's do the camera trick. Go, go, shrimp, it's not solid. So, which one is it? Ah! Pupils in class. It's the water fountain. It's the evil water fountain. This one? Hard. Oh, this could be up here. Jump. Oh, found it. It was a high one. That was a bit trolly. Troll. I was like a troll, because like you're at the top, and you've done it. Oh, whoa! Looks like we've ended up in science. What could go better? Science! Chemicals! Blow you up. I did science, it's good to go. That's quite amazing. Oh, the test tubes, they like glow. That's a better. I choose you. Book, I choose you. Say Pokemon! I wish someone made an escape. Oh, that was. See, you can't jump on the last button burner. Is there two ways? Oh, I've done them. Oops! There's liquid on the floor. Yeah. So the bouncing bed is the top bit that only holds you, okay? Okay. Cambridge? Yeah, look what she's doing. No, you idiot! Why did you do that? Finished 26 stages. I'm gonna say share 10 minutes into the video. Might be I'll get them. That is definitely the. I think you need to go to the sun and Joe. This guy's really good at making noise that you fail. I've seen people do them. I've only actually completed one of them, and that was before I did YouTube on them. I wish that one was recorded. I wish I saw that one again. It was the barbershop. That one, I could play that one. With ease. It's like the Even Science Lab. Could be a whole new one. No. Yeah, Snobby, we would be over by now. These weren't made by obby creators. So it's got one of those big boxes. Don't touch discs. Touch it easy on YouTube. Okay, shout out. I think these are all the people in the group. Check out the channels, as the obby just told me, you too, so. It's all the YouTubers. No, I hit that last bit at the last minute. Geography, biology, music. Ooh, major to the music class. It's driver's looking quad. Why is the floor all blue in music class? Why is it think so big? Oh, I think the white bits kill you. Or is it the black bits? So you just tap W and spacebar and you do that level with ease. Because the white bits kill you. Music notes kill you! Alert! Music notes kill you! I can't see my progress. I'll get rid of that update. I'll update it after the video. Yep, as I already said, subscribe to Fat Paps. Big walk up a guitar. Oh, I bet he's gonna kill you. Saw this on Escape the Witches, which I never did a YouTube video on. It's one of the other ones I completed before YouTube. Deep jump it. Yeah. Steaming through this now. You always get past the first stages. I told you kids to get past. You're not allowed to whack people in rooms these days. Oh, it's that speedrun. I love speedrun for. I might do a video on it. Oh, I hated this bit though. It's all about your camera. I don't think speedrun was this fast. I did that. That was nice. That was quite a cool little thing. Maybe the chair's gonna kill you. Hey, you can use me as a boost to get there. That guy's nice. I like the characters, they always do it that really weird. listener's name is Jeff. And, yeah. Where's Jeff? Just jump over these vents. Oh, Jeff didn't make it into the vents. He's too busy letting people up. Oh, no. Oh, camera trick. Mini leech. Remember the camera trick. Remember the camera trick. My hobby, I'm just going to say, I'm probably going to do one of these. When I do a video on my hobby, I'll leave it the hobby in the description so you guys can obviously play it. Quite good. We have to download Roblox. Needle. So, that's Pam. You concentrate. It's always, once you get the first one, they always do a pattern. It goes left, right, middle, left, right, middle. Like, it's an easy pattern. He's got to mix up his... Don't hit the pencil. Yay, Jeff's back! Hey, Jeff! No, I died! Bye, Jeff. Bye, Jeff. I'll see you soon. Hey, Jeff. I'm back. Time to make it from maths. Oh no, not maths. Numbers. 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 Hey, hi Jeff. Maths class. Ruler. Whatever that is. It's rubbers. But these memory sticks. I don't have memory sticks. Alright, some of the numbers are fake. Must choose the right ones. Four. Da 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 ba. Do do. You, 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 you. Food gap. In a minute, we can do the camera trick. We can do the camera trick. Yeah, camera trick. I bet the seven's fake. It's a plus. The plus is fake. It's a four. Slap. No. No. That's what you get for rushing. Yes. No. It's that one. Quick, let's make it for maths. I hate maths. She likes it in real life, but in Roblox, it's... I hate it. It's evil! Now I'll choose the right ruler. Let's do your pattern. Left. Nope, he's obviously reversed his pattern. Obviously, you do for maths class, you'd be silly and reverse your pattern. It's going to be the opposite. Yeah, I know maths. I can do the opposite. Hey, yo. Easy as pie. Shh, it's the teacher. Hey, dude. You're right on the board. I'm your pupil. I'm escaping. Oh, look. Someone left a screwdriver. The teacher didn't even notice. If you can find an age 27, we might complete this video in one episode. There we go. Looks tasty. Look at you, you're like a robot. I love food, but I can't eat it because it's just decorations in the oven. Seems that the food is deadly. Oh, no, I hate these. No! I hit the cheese! How can cheese? It's meant to move. If I hit a big block of cheese, especially burgers, hit another block of cheese, you die. That you won't die, it will just hurt. But if you hit a trampoline made of burger cheese and it don't break, you no, I hit the fry. Yeah. Made it! I have the doors opening. Jump! Jump! I got red. That's cool. No, I hit it. What are these meant to be? Lava? Probably lava lamps they made in science. I think it's Coke. Hint. The vending machine. I need no Coke to glow. What? Is that just a glitch? Oh, yeah. Whenever you clip this stuff, it's deadly. Deadly! Hit it. I hit the deadly rotten cheese. That's what it's meant to be. Deadly rotten cheese. No! It's like it consumes your leg. Yep, that's right. Keep jumping. Back at school, looks like we make it home! Oh, it's gonna be a long walk. And they're sprinting me. That noise is getting on my nerves. Click, 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 click. You're good. Elementary school, high school. It's like a big blob. Come on. Yeah. Middle Leech has nearly completed another obby. We're going at a speed of 2 miles an hour down a big stretch. He always does this at the end of our maps. All those zombie crows. It's just a nice touch. It's like, are you really worthy? Do you not mind waiting to finish? Where's Game Pass Go? Let's have some fun. Yay! Winners! I don't think it was Fat Paps who just learned it. I don't. Who minds? Feel free, like, please say. Whoever put these in, they work. Okay, on that ripoff, well, it was a good hobby, but these don't work for some reason. It's me, Midreach. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe to the channel. And bye!